Get a little shot of everybody at the beginning of the tape.
Oh, yeah. How you doing?
Frank Frisbee, Mariana Greenwich, Thomas Henry, Otis Jefferson, Annie Johnson, Ethel Lloyd, Emma Marvel, Mae Marvel, Lucretha Munson, Richard Pierce, Elizabeth Rogers, Jesse Rogers, Ruth Saunders, Violeta Stevenson, Betty Todd, Norman Todd, Luther Turner, Mabel Turner, Rachel Waters, and Ada Wanamaker.
We also have a list of the deceased members we'd like to honor. Lucille Branch, Joseph Branch, Sarah Saunders Claudio, Carrie Kalk, Leah Draper, Frances Fields, Clara Glees, Cornelius Glees, Helen Henry, Elizabeth Lockman, Clarence Marvel, Merrick McDowell, Homer Miles, Kevin Queen, Octavia Queen, Henrietta Spearman, Walter Stevenson, Shirley Tart, Charles Todd, Clara Todd, Grace Todd, Oscar Todd, Alfred Waters, Lolita Waters, Marjorie Watson, and Ornita Williams. That's a thank you.
Thank you.
My twin sister, Sandra Clark. The Lord with me. Let us exalt His name together. And as we enter into the house of the Lord, we can say praise
Yeah. not one thing, but you got to take everything.
Shining, darkness, take me. Good afternoon, Christian friends. We have come, along with Dale's ushers and officer members of Friends of that church, to honor some distinguished people this afternoon. And it's good to give people their flowers while they can smell them. First of all, we'd like to thank God for allowing us all to be here and for having so many of us out this afternoon. And we're going to begin our service. First of all, I will be giving you your invocation and our table blessing, after which Mrs. Halois Jones will give us a solo. Let us pray. Father, I stretch my hands to thee, for there is no other help I know. Lord, if thou withdraw thyself from us, where will we go? Heavenly Father, this evening, before we ask you for anything, first of all, we'd like to thank you for everything. Heavenly Father, we thank you because we realize that it's because of you we live, move, and have our being. Now, gracious Heavenly Father, we ask that you might come in the midst of this banquet of appreciation. Oh, Heavenly Father, let these folks know this afternoon that they're loved and appreciated by their family, friends, and their church family. Oh, Heavenly Father, we thank you for the Dale's ushers for having taken out time to honor such of our senior citizens this afternoon. Now, Heavenly Father, we ask that let they be an example to all of us. Heavenly Father, some of them have put footsteps in the sand of time, Heavenly Father, that we might follow after some of them. Although, Heavenly Father, some of them have gone on to see how long eternity is going to be, Heavenly Father, some of them have left a legacy here for some of us to carry on. So, Heavenly Father, we ask that we might be mindful of those who have gone on before us, Heavenly Father, that we might do all that we can to be a Christian in our lives every day. Oh, Heavenly Father, this evening we ask that you might bless the sick, the poor, and the needy, and those that are dying in distress. Oh, Heavenly Father, even some of the honorees this afternoon weren't able to make it because of illness. But Heavenly Father, we know that you said, if there be any sick among us, let us call on the elders of the church that we might pray. And oh, Heavenly Father, we pray for their strength. And Heavenly Father, that you might heal their bodies in due time. But as always, Heavenly Father, it's not so much our will, but let your will be done in all of our lives. Now, Heavenly Father, we ask that you might bless the hands that have prepared the food that might be nourishment for our bodies. Oh, Heavenly Father, might it strengthen us in the days to come. And Heavenly Father, that it might help us to go on and be better Christians. Now, Heavenly Father, as always, let the words of my mouth and the meditations of my heart, let them always be acceptable in your sight. Oh, Lord, you're my strength and you are my redeemer. Amen. Sister Halois Jones.
The failure's not in the God, it's in me. The failure's not in the God, it's in me. He owns the cattle on a thousand hills. He said he'd give me everything I need if I do his will. The failure's not in God, it's in me. The failure's not in the God, it's in me. The failure's not in the God, it's in me. Rock of ages, let for me, just let me hide myself in thee. The failure's Nightingale, it's in me.
Thanks, Sister Jones, for such an inspirational solo. It's been a long time since you heard a song like that. Everybody's done got so contemporary now that they done took the old gospel out. We thank God for her this afternoon. At this time, we'll ask Sister Jacqueline Collins if she won't come and give to us our scripture. Afterwards, we'll be followed by another solo by Miss Pandora Berry.
Greatest gift. Though I speak with the tongues of men and of angels, but have not love, I have become as sounding brass or a clanging cymbal. And though I have the gift of prophecy and understand all mysteries and all knowledge, and though I have all faith so that I could remove mountains, but have not love, I am nothing. And though I bestow all my goods to feed the poor, and though I give my body to be burned, but have not love, it profits me nothing. Love suffers long and is kind. Love does not envy. Love does not parade itself. It is not puffed up, does not behave rudely, does not seek its own, is not provoked, thinks no evil, does not rejoice in iniquity, but rejoices in the truth, bears all things, believes all things, hopes all things, endures all things. Love never fails, but whether there be prophecies, they will fail. Whether there are tongues, they will cease. Whether there is knowledge, it will vanish away. For we know in part, and we prophesy in part. But when that which is perfect has come, then that which is in part will be done away. When I was a child, I spoke as a child. I understood as a child. I thought as a child. But when I became a man, I put away childish things. For now we see in a mirror, dimly, but then face to face. Now I know in part, but then I shall know just as I also have known. And now abide faith, hope, love, these three, but the greatest of these is love. I have read from the 1 Corinthians, the entire 13th chapter. May the Lord add a blessing to the reading of his word.
Amen. Amen.